strategy really was just crowd pleasing, you know? I sported the Speedo that Josh Schneider provided. You know, that was a crowd pleaser, and I had to pull out the belly flop because that's what wins contests. It's about the heart. Once again, it's about how big the heart is, not how big the fat on the body is.
I prepared for this, man. I ate a lot yesterday. This morning I had some time, the downtime, to kind of relax and let it come out. And, you know, I ate a big breakfast, you know, kind of expand it, and you want more surface on the water, get the bigger splash. And I think I came away with a pretty good performance today. And, here we got a wet willy over here by Mr. Speedo over here, John Goldwood. I give him props for that. It takes a real man to come out here and come out and pull out Speedo, but he does it well. So, but I think I'm pretty happy with my performance. I think I came away with the victory. They're all, you know, great contestants, but we all know who won. I did.
Oh, it's always fun to support anybody, any type of athletics at the University of Cincinnati. It's always fun to come out and support them and make sure that they get the same respect as the football team and the basketball team and all the bigger type sports.